Hello, I'm Gianmarco Ferrari, responsible for marketing and applications for near field communication in the Americas. In this session, we'll present you an asset tracking solution aimed to good guarantee applications for the supply chain. This particular solution is based on NFC contactless technology. In this session, we'll address a common question. How can I monitor in a cost-effective way the status of goods during shipment? Our NFC sensor tag platform, STEVAL Smart Tag 1, is a STMicroelectronics cost-effective solution to address the good guarantee at each step of the supply chain. STEVAL Smart Tag 1 is an NFC-enabled sensor node that can sense temperature, humidity, pressure, and vibration, and transmit the data when triggered by an NFC reader or smartphone. Its key components, all from ST, are an NFC dynamic tag, which provides wireless and wire connectivity to the platform, a three-axis accelerometer, pressure, temperature, and humidity sensors, an ultra-low-power Cortex-M0 Plus MCU, and a voltage regulator. The solution includes a form-factor hardware, its dedicated firmware, a mobile application, both for iOS and Android, and a cloud dashboard. Few words about NFC. NFC is a short-range, relatively low data rate communication technology based on HF RFID at 13.56 MHz. Energy and data are transferred between an NFC reader or an NFC-enabled smartphone and a target via inductive coupling. The ST25D series of dynamic tags have also a second wired interface for communicating with microcontrollers. Let's look at a few details of the NFC sensor tag schematics. There are two operating modes. In battery-less mode, power is provided by the energy from the reader to the dynamic tag energy harvester out pin, and regulated by the 1.8 V low drop voltage regulator. In battery or data logging mode, VDD is provided by the battery. Accelerometer and barometer can wake up the microcontroller when a certain sensor event has been triggered. NFC dynamic tag IC is directly powered by the microcontroller. The GPIO signal alerts the microcontroller when an RF reader are nearby or RF commands are being sent. Let's now have a look at how the data are managed. The MCU reads the sensor data and writes them into the NFC dynamic tag non-volatile memory. The smartphone reads the sensor data from the tag, and the data are then projected and visible on the cloud, on the phone app, or PC GUI. Through the NFC sensor node, status of the goods can be monitored at each step of the supply chain, from manufacturing up to the final user, to guarantee goods have been correctly handled throughout the entire supply chain. Data can be read at each step via smartphone, no special readers are required. Additionally, a blockchain system can be easily implemented through the tag to guarantee a safe and secure supply chain. With the following video, we'll show you the NFC sensor node at work. We will use STEVAL Smart Tag 1 sensor node hardware and its dedicated firmware, a smartphone with ST asset tracking application installed and ST asset tracking dashboard on the cloud. Enjoy the video.
Moving the mobile phone near the NFC sensor tag, we can set up the tag, setting the duty cycle time in second to store the information inside the Scroll Chrome. Set the parameter that I want monitor: pressure, humidity sensor, temperature, and motion. And save this storage, this setting. So the tag is starting to log the information, and we can ship the package. When the package is arrived at destination, we can read the good status by approaching your mobile phone to the tag and uploading all the transit history on the mobile phone. That is syncing to the cloud in automatic way. Once the node arrives at the destination, you again move your smartphone in NFC sensor range. You can check the data. Last telemetry data, you can see new temperature, new pressure and new humidity parameter. You can get also the position, that is the position of the last reading using your mobile phone. If you want, you can go to telemetry page and read, for example, the history of selecting a smart tag and read the history of the temperature last 6 hours and reading the parameter. You can check if you want the event and also the map.
We hope you enjoyed this video. Let's look at the NFC sensor tag benefits. Low power, resulting long battery life and battery less operations. Low cost, reduce BOM, simplify layout, low cost certifications. Scalable, to the right sensing configuration. Easy and fast implementation, due to a simple RF front-end and easy carrier certifications. Small form factor, due to its limited numbers of components. High reach, field operators and users can access to the node data simply via smartphone or cloud dashboard. No specific readers are required. To recap, STEVAL SmartTag 1 is an ultra-low power sensor node that collects and logs environmental and motion sensor data and transmits them when triggered by an NFC reader or smartphone. It is our cost-effective solution to address the good guarantee at each step of the supply chain. Hardware, firmware, supporting smartphone application, and cloud dashboard are available. For more information and to start innovating with our NFC sensor node platform, visit us at st.com/NFC sensor tag. Thank you for watching.